Solomon's Mood is a love story. I'm Trafina Wade, and I am the writer, director, and executive producer of Solomon's Mood. I wanted to write this story because as an actor, I do not often see the kinds of love stories that I want to see. I wanted to see maturity and patience and desire and passion. These are two mature people who are willing to be patient and wait and write love letters to somebody they have not met yet using the text of Song of Solomon. It's very romantic. I am raising $15,000 to finally get Solomon's Mood made. So I'm asking you to help me out. Let's make Solomon's Mood together.